Welcome to True Fire. My name is Joe Mixon, and today we're going to talk about minor areas. We're going to take that A minor pentatonic scale we all know and love, take some of our favorite licks, and see how we can reapply them to other minor pentatonics. Playing over a little two chord jam, A minor, B minor. It could be A minor 7, B minor 7. Let's take that A minor pentatonic and see how it sounds. So A, C, D, E, G, A, C, D, E, G, A, C. Everything inside there is going to sound great, any lick you like. Now we're going to expand that lick a little bit. We're going to go a fifth above A. So we're going to go A, B, C, D, up to E minor pentatonic. We're still playing over the same two chords, so we're still jamming in A minor, but we're going to use E minor pentatonic. Let's check out that scale up at the 12th fret. E, G, A, B, D. E, G, A, B, D, E, G. Same fingering. So let's take a little lick back on A minor. How about A, C, D, C, A? Now we're going to move that up. Start it on the 14th fret in E minor. Same fingering. Let's try it again. Here we go. Move it up to E. Experiment, try some of the other licks. Let's try a bend. Same bend up at the 14th. How about some double stops in the first two strings? Now move it up to 12th. Try. Take some of your favorite ideas from A minor pentatonic. Could be a bend, a hammer on, a pull off. Then take that exact same fingering up to the 12th fret. So try it down at the 5th fret, then move the exact same fingering up to the 12th fret. This concept works because A minor pentatonic and E minor pentatonic share a lot of notes in common. If you look on the clock, they're next to each other. So A minor pentatonic would be A, C, D, E, G. E minor pentatonic, E, G, A, B, D. Did you spot the note that was different? It's the C. The A minor pentatonic scale will have a C, whereas the E minor pentatonic will have a B. So it's going to give you a slightly different sound. Sometimes it sounds a little jazzier to me. But the nice thing is, any lick you can do in A minor pentatonic, you can reuse up in the E minor pentatonic. Work with this a little bit, apply it to your favorite songs, and next time we get together, we'll see if we can take this concept even further. Thanks again.